stressed, so I took her to my bedroom.